wasn't ready to be no millionaire. I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill, though the skill was there. In the beginning, it wasn't about the ends. It was about busting raps and standing for.
We've waited long enough. Let's get this thing started. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
It's Team The Miz
against Team Heath Slater. Get ready. You've been questioning for weeks whether this team can get along, and well, this is the moment of truth tonight.
But they can't even decide who's going to start the match. How do you expect to win the match?
Yeah, this doesn't look good. Match underway.
Neck breaker! Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Tag team action in full effect, guys. And these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about. It'll destroy your face.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
Tech.
Irish whip now into the corner. His superstar blasting their partner off the apron.
Oh, no.
And the fight is underway. Back and forth we go. All fired up.
Another,
just took out their own partner.
Another miscommunication. Things are breaking down on this team in a hurry.
This is incredible. Chaos everywhere. Bang!
He's starting to stumble here.
Ouch.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Heath Slater, the sleeper slam from Slater.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Ouch. Ooh, neck breaker. Harsh impact. Boom!
Oh, a knee right to the face.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
There may be no preventing the tag. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Nailed it.
Ooh.
Here's the tag. Up top.
Vicious attack. The man is looking a little stunned here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount offense soon.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Close quarters, brutal knee right to the face.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Nasty impact. What a stomp.
Good grief.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, what impact.
What does The Miz have to do at this point to stay in this match?
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
That's using your head. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Going for broke. Belly to belly. Here's his chance to win this.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Oh, man, The Miz is in trouble.
Wow, an A-list knee strike by The Miz.
No, reverses it. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, what a gore.
That has got to be it.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission.
A win like that says a lot about a duo. Well, that was a tough loss. A real difficult loss for that young man. And he's got to feel bad about this, Corey. He worked hard.
He worked hard, but he came up short. It's an unfortunate situation. His partner doesn't look too clean.
No, not at all. Come on, like that guy hasn't lost before? Please. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up. We have one of our breakout talents versus Dana Brooke.
If there's a better way to spend an evening, I haven't found it.
You can expect these superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
And you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
Neckbreaker! What a stomp!
Good grief!
Boom, what impact!
Devastating elbow.
You gotta believe this one's over. Uh-oh. Backbreaker.
Dana Brooke may be in trouble here.
But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Beautiful technique. Ooh, what impact. Technique. Boom! gotta believe this one's over. Nailed it.
Where could Dana Brooke find an edge to turn things around right now?
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty... Oh, nasty impact.
Got every... Oh, what a leg drop.
Oh, makes my stomach hurt.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Great power.
Oh, my Lord.
That's it. That's what she needed.
We got a cover.
Kicking off tonight with an... The rest of the card should be every bit as good as the last match, too. Singles match on tap next.
When you pair up Sasha Banks and Alexa Bliss, it becomes a clash of egos. Two women who believe all the attention should be on them.
Yeah, the difference is Alexa Bliss doesn't need to beg for attention like Sasha does. Eyes just naturally gravitate to a goddess, whereas a boss is someone you try to avoid on a daily basis.
Do you get paid to say this stuff?
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
We know how much attention you pay to Alexa Bliss, Corey, but Sasha, she's looking at it. She fights out.
But that doesn't mean the damage wasn't already done, Michael.
We have Alexa Bliss in action here, and she's been one of the most dominant competitors in WWE since moving up from NXT. How can her competition earn a win here tonight?
I'd say Bliss has one tiny flaw. Take it from the most unflappable commentator in WWE history. Some competitors have temper issues, and getting under the skin of someone like Alexa Bliss is key. Actually, I've been thinking about what I said earlier about Alexa Bliss's temper, and I realized that I was way out of line. The goddess doesn't have a temper. It's everybody else's fault for being so annoying.
Sure it is. Corey, if Bliss hears what you said before, you'll have a...
She goes for the cover.
And there's the kick out by Alexa Bliss.
Oh, wow.
I don't think anyone expected Alexa Bliss would win the SmackDown Women's Championship at TLC 2016. Well, anyone besides Alexa Bliss. But Bliss prevailed, beating Becky Lynch for the title in a tables match.
I totally knew that was going to happen.
Harsh impact.
Byron Bliss really shocked the world when she beat Becky because a tables match is about surprise. Normally it takes 3 seconds to win a match, but a quick powerbomb through a table made history.
Oof. Insult to injury.
Oh, it's over. She wants to finish this. Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it. What impact.
Incredible.
Cover here. What a win for Alexa Bliss.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
A great way to lead into the next matchup, which should be a good one. Fatal 4-way action coming right up next.
try to shame us, but they don't speak the language. No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body. Flying forearm. Big slam. Of the neck.
Oops.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Big elbow. Big punch finds its mark. Oof. Boom, right in the button. Hooked up and there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Over the years, guys, I'd say we've come to expect Shane McMahon to do some crazy things in the ring, but I don't think anybody expected to see him leap off the top of the cell at WrestleMania 32.
Bray Wyatt making his way up the ropes.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Pointed the elbow, nailed it.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Sharp clothesline!
Focusing more on Shane's amazing leap at WrestleMania that Michael mentioned, remember, Shane somehow got back to his feet after ultimately missing his intended target, The Undertaker.
Not only did he get to his feet, Saxton, Shane actually told The Undertaker to keep bringing it. If that's not the definition of resilient, I don't know what is.
Comes up big with the reversal. He's got the shoulders down.
Many times in a fatal four-way match, we've seen superstars join forces for the moment and taking out a dominant entity. This could be someone like Big Show, The Undertaker, Kane, and Nia Jax as examples. When a superstar has that type of power and can be that...
Bray Wyatt drives his opponent down with a uranage.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
The Sister Abigail! He's going for the pin. Byron, you made an excellent point a few moments ago. There have been many times throughout history where superstars have joined forces in a fatal four-way match in hopes of eliminating by pinning or incapacitating that dominant force. Sometimes interesting alliances are formed. We saw that at the 33rd WrestleMania during the Raw Women's Championship match.
We sure did, Michael. Nia Jax dominated Charlotte Flair, Bayley, and the boss Sasha Banks in the early going. While they recovered out on the floor, they realized for that moment they were stronger together. The decorated champions eliminated Jax after a triple powerbomb that saw all three superstars assist in the pinfall.
He's got him covered. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Ah, backdrop suplex.
Cross.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
When this guy's on, look out.
Not now. Not now. Oh, no. Oh,
that's a combination. Bam.
Nice. Shut it down.
Eludes that one. What impact.
Oof.
What a DDT! Wow! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam!
With some attitude!
Looking to lock it in here! Is he done?
Splash!
Massive.
How do you think Shane McMahon could unleash substantial punishment right now? Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
I don't like his chances at all, Cole. He's getting absolutely pummeled in there.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
Drives his opponent down with a uranage. What a maneuver.
We've got a cover.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Not yet. And it's fun.
Beautiful kick by Fandango.
That might have done it, Cole.
And Fandango might have just secured the victory.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
And look at the quickness by Wyatt.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Incredible impact. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Now Bray Wyatt.
Sister Abigail, delivered by Bray Wyatt.
Shane absorbing a lot of punishment here.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Well, it wasn't literally fatal, but it was pretty close. Take a look.
Here is your winner, Bray.
History is any guide, the next match should be just as good. Singles action coming your way.
I am a man at war, and I am fighting for all of the broken people, all of the people thrown overboard. They always try to shame us, but they don't speak the language. No, we're not nameless, we're not faceless, we were born for greatness.
No more talking behind each other's backs. Now they are face to face.
And pretty soon, fist to fist.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Drew McIntyre looking to squeeze his opponents like a set of bagpipes.
Byron, that metaphor was uglier than a pile of haggis.
Nailed it.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Nasty impact.
Boom!
Harsh impact.
Baron Corbin looking a little shaken here.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Beautiful technique.
You gotta believe this one's over. Boom, what impact. Boom.
Boom, nasty impact.
Given Baron Corbin's size, strength, and striking ability, an opponent must try to always be moving and keep the lone wolf off balance. And by the way, good luck with that.
Harsh impact.
Reverses that one. Shoulder tackle. Power, agility, toughness, and a massive 6'8", 275-pound frame means there's a lot to prepare for against Baron Corbin. Corey, you offer the best advice a superstar needs to be on the move and keep this monster off balanced.
The Lone Wolf possesses all of the physical.
Drew McIntyre.
I can't believe it, Michael. I don't know if Corbin can recover.
I hate to agree with you, but you're right.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him. One's over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Vicious strike.
We've seen this before.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Talk about taking care of business.
Drew McIntyre.
Can he score the pin?
And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
Just powered out.
Baron Corbin is measuring.
No way.
A stand of days.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
This could be it. Cover.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
We're going to take more than that.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Brutal face buster.
Things are looking dire for Baron Corbin.
Something's got to change quick.
It's about as bad as it gets for him.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what impact. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking at it.
Oh, what a headbutt.
This might be the end of Corbin.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch the drop kick.
This one's over, guys.
He's done it. He's done it. He's got the victory.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Cedric Alexander has had one singular focus upon his WWE arrival. Kick to cause pain.
What's coming next?
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
The dangers of this triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly on it. And this has all the makings of getting out of hand fast. He better be careful.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
What impact!
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Back inside the ring now.
I think it goes without saying, but Byron, the key for any Brock Lesnar opponent is to avoid a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's easier said than done, Michael. Big or small, Lesnar has sent everybody he's been in the ring with to Suplex City.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, look at Strowman with an elevated triangle here.
This could be it.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
Byron brings up a good point about Suplex City. Lesnar has been able to suplex superstars of all sizes, including the massive.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Uh-oh, it's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
Oof. Slammed with authority.
Oh, nasty impact.
Clothesline!
Cedric Alexander's in trouble.
Big time slam!
Vicious.
Ooh! This might be it!
Oh my!
Oh no, Braun Strowman still dazed.
Ring rattling!
Cedric Alexander really seems to thrive when it comes to tournaments. In 2016, he had a classic match against Kota Ibushi in the Cruiserweight Classic. 2 years later, a tournament got him in a championship match at WrestleMania.
Nailed it!
Boom! Byron mentioned Cedric winning his way to WrestleMania.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
That should do it.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
There can only shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How in the world? Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Impactful slam.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Not yet.
Beautiful technique. He goes for the cover. Oh, somehow.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Oh, what impact. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. A superstar always needs to be ready to be attacked by both opponents in a triple threat match. Circumstances create interesting alliances, and the numbers game can become your worst enemy in a hurry when you're competing against two other opponents.
Alexander's looking to end it.
Harsh impact. Can he finish him off here?
You gotta believe this one's over. One, two, and there's a kick out of two.
Somehow, Cedric stays in this.
A competitor must be ready for the possibility that they'll fall victim to a two-on-one attack on a triple threat match. A great example of that was the triple threat match on SmackDown Live between AJ Styles, Dolph Ziggler, and Baron Corbin. No one thought that Ziggler and Styles would work together to perform a double dive off the barricade that put Corbin through the Spanish announce table.
Yeah, that's exactly what a superstar always needs.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh my gosh, from what heights?
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Braun Strowman can't be enjoying this.
What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
Oh, no. Braun Strowman still dazed.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Wow!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
He's in control.
Wow, Braun Strowman is being controlled.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Braun Strowman can't be enjoying this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Braun Strowman fans with some reason to worry about here.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys. Oh, no, Braun Strowman still dazed.
Wow, Braun Strowman is being controlled.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Two!
Too close for comfort.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this man? His shoulders are down.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Wow, I got to say that I'm in shock. I really thought Lesnar would look better here tonight.
One, two. How does he keep doing this?
Oh, that was close.
Alexander's looking to end it.
What a face buster.
But can he follow up here?
And a pin attempt.
And here's the monster along man, Corey. Look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Stare daggers through your heart before making it his mission to shorten your career.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Most of the time, I don't understand Samoa Joe's problem.
Ouch.
I understand healthy competition in WWE, but Joe takes it to a dangerous level.
Saxon, I wouldn't expect you to understand Samoa Joe's mindset. He has the instincts of an assassin, something very few possess.
Ooh, what impact.
Ziggler
may be in trouble here. but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Lariat!
Guys, I noticed the demeanor on Samoa Joe's face never changes. That look of disgust, that look of focus, that cold, calculating body language Samoa Joe holds on to maintain his dominance. It's something that has turned Joe's stare into something to fear.
Slam. When you made your observation of Samoa Joe's demeanor, Byron, it painted a chilling picture. I can only imagine how frightening it can be to stand across from a man who can intimidate you with just a glance your way.
Well, if you lock eyes with Samoa Joe, you better hope there's a good length of distance between you and the Samoan submission machine. However, if you can overcome that intimidation, you may at least have a chance of surviving.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here's Samoa Joe.
Uranagi.
Man, oh man.
Ooh. Ah, superstar top rope.
Oh no.
Lift him up. Here it comes.
Do it. Slam.
He's got him covered.
I can't say that I'm surprised.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe!
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
Look, we've...